1-2 pitch. Hit toward third. Castro has it. Spins. Fires. A perfect game! Roy Halladay has thrown the second perfect game in Philadelphia Phillies history. He faces 27 batters. He retires all 27. It's the 20th perfect game in baseball history and the second one this year.
Return to the Mac. Get him what it is, what it is, what it is, what it is. Looking for a better way to get it, better than instead of getting on the internet and checking a new thing.
Blanco's gonna die!
First shot from Strzok, why can't a little bit of humble, a little bit of passion, something between my heart and balls. That's what a game of rip, y'all can't be a bad moonwalking. And this here is our pond, my past has been on broad.
From deep third,
we did it all with slow music. I shed my skin and drop my bones until everything I record to it. And yeah, I'm on that stage light, going shining on down.
Ball hit deep into left center field. Wise back.
Makes the catch!
What a play!
Wise makes the catch!
Alexei!
Yes! 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 History!
Seattle Mariners, Felix Hernandez at 2-2.
He got it! 34 years! 119 games! It finally happened! A perfect game by the Seattle Mariners! It was done by the King! Felix Hernandez!
Got a chance for something special.
He swung. Krasinski is going to throw it down. It's a perfect game for Philip Bumbers. On the 21st of April, 2012 in Seattle. The 20th perfect game in regular season history.
You can see it. This one out towards right. Torrey Hunter, Gary T, still going back.